right, let's get started.
Without his flying Nimbus, Goku takes a plane to the far north. Suddenly, the robot pilot freezes solid, sending the plane downward. Near death, Goku is saved by Sunoh, a girl from a nearby village. To repay her, he promises to save the kidnapped village mayor from General White inside the Muscle Tower.
Thank you.
Whoa!